Welcome to AGCAD's Tips and Tricks video. I'm going to demonstrate how you can safely rename structural framing families that are used in your framing configuration. Here you can see the sample structural framing families loaded to this project. They are also used in my framing configurations. If I would rename them now, as an example, I'll rename this plate family and then open the configuration. I would get a missing types report informing me that the elements assigned in this configuration are missing from the project. The software cannot find them anymore because the names were changed. To avoid this, we need to make one small step before renaming the families. Open the framing configuration and go to Modify Settings. Tick Allow to rename families and types now. Save the changes and close the window. Now we can rename all needed families or types in the project. As an example, I'll rename this stud family and this plate type. They are both used in my configuration. When I open the configuration now, you can see that I don't get that message anymore, and the elements renamed are still assigned in the configuration. Now, after we renamed the families, we must untick the Allow to rename families and types now in the Modify Settings and save the changes. It is very important that you would untick this mark right after you renamed the families and in the same project you renamed them in, because if you will not untick it and open the configuration in another project that may have different families or types, the tool might change the elements that were originally chosen in the configuration. That's it for this video. I hope that you found out something new, and thank you for watching.
AGACAD, building BIM together.